Well, hi, I'm Dr. JoAnn Dahlkoetter here with Olympian Melissa Hoar, and excited about your working with you and that you're really close to the Olympics right now, right? And you're in Park City, is that right?
Yeah, in Park City, Utah for a doubleheader race this weekend. My final set of races before the Olympic team is named.
Great, yeah. And you were just in Whistler, right? And how did things go there?
We actually just came down from a race up in Whistler.
Yeah, and you're doing just so people know, you're doing the skeleton, right?
Yes.
And
and
you were 12th in the Olympics last year, right?
Yeah, 12th in the Vancouver Olympics in 2010.
Yeah, so that's exciting. So you got a lot of experience with this. How and in Whistler you got, was it fourth place?
Yeah, fourth place on the Sunday race.
Yeah.
Fourth place on the Monday race.
Yeah, that was really exciting. And I was just wondering, you know, with your sport, with your event, with the skeleton, it's, you know, there's if every little move makes such a huge difference, right? And you're just, you know, people win by tenths of a second or hundredths of a second. and that the mental part is, how important do you think the mental part of training is?
Yeah, exactly. People can win races by one hundredth of a second. And, I mean, that's quicker than you can even blink your eyes. And each day we only get to take two runs down the track. So the mental preparation is extremely important for us to make sure that we make the most of our time on the track by being mentally prepared for that, but also doing as much as we can off the track to prepare ourselves for going down the run.
Yeah, exactly. So, you know, we've done some MP3s together and, you know, visualizing your races in Whistler and now in Park City. And it seems like, is that helpful with, you know, just kind of being able to see the race in your mind beforehand?
Yeah, it's definitely very helpful. Learning how to make the most of that mental preparation with your help has really enabled me to sort of capture the more important elements of the mental preparation and really enabled me to use them at a different level than I was prior to speaking with you.
Yeah, that's great. Well, it's a you've got so much experience with the skeleton and now, you know, Sochi Olympics is coming up really soon, and I know it's easy. You mentioned it's sometimes you think more about too much about the results and not enough about the execution. And you know, hopefully, this kind of work that we're doing can help you to, you know, just really be in the moment, right? Just focus on what you need to do right now.
Yeah, it's a really huge year for us, for all winter athletes. And, you know, sometimes you can get carried away with thinking about the final outcome rather than each step in reaching that outcome. And, if you know, it's pretty easy to get carried away with it all and forget about what you need to do on a daily basis. So just having that reminder there is really helpful.
Yeah, yeah, that's good. Well, we'll be checking in after the, you know, Park City race, and I know that that's coming up this weekend, right, on Saturday and Sunday?
Yeah, this weekend.
Yeah, that's exciting, and so it's nice to be back in the U.S. here. yeah, and be able to use the mind and body. It's exciting that you're you're at Palmer Clinic training to be a chiropractor, and that's, so you work on the, which is a real mind body kind of practice as well, right? That you're training to go into.
Yeah, it is. It's we put a lot of hours into class time and really getting everything figured out like the science of chiropractic, and then we have to step away from that and apply it to the body, and really kind of enabling the body's innate system to help heal itself. So it's an interesting combination, skeleton and chiropractic.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. And so I, yeah, when you get back from the Olympics, I'll definitely be your patient as well.
I
can help you with the mind and you can help me with the body.
Perfect.
And vice versa. Yeah, that is great. So good luck at Park City, and we'll talk to you soon. And I'm visualizing you being on the Olympic team here. Real soon.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, it's been a couple ups and downs with a few races, so really hope I can finish strong this weekend.
Yeah, that's fantastic. You've got lots of great tools to work with now.
Yeah, increasing my toolkit.
Great, thanks.